Advocates say rising prescription drug prices are forcing many Americans to stop getting the medical help they need, but there is a push to fix the problem. Senator Kirsten Gillibrand will be in Canandaigua tomorrow to continue her campaign to stop drug price gouging. She's expected to talk about her bill that would penalize drug manufacturers with a tax if they spike the costs of drugs without legitimate reason.